It's gonna laser me. It's gonna kill him. Hold on, I'm gonna save first. I don't trust anything in this game. Any switch. If there's a switch, it's gonna kill you. That's what I've learned. Who the hell are you? Okay, so there's rushing water somewhere now. I'm actually not gonna save. I wonder what it did. This is where I came from. Huh, what the hell changed? Oh, maybe here, here, here. Yeah, here? No? I was expecting the water here to rise, so I can actually swim. Not. Was the area filled up with water near the boss? I don't think so. Maybe it's this area. I haven't been here yet, but maybe there was no water. Okay then, that hurts. Okay, what? What's that okay? This is so annoying. Not all spikes are real. Huh. It's a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle joke, a reference to it? Okay. I've never played that game. It's good that some people know these references, obscure references. Ow, ow! There's a bunch of turtle shells everywhere. Oh, really? The zapper weeds are part of that too? What is this a reference? What is this a reference to? Oh my god, it's weak to lightning! Come on, lightning, go off! Aw, it bounced me in. Did I save? Okay, I did. Thank you. I think this is more efficient than the bow. I'm pretty sure this spell can actually kill. Maybe I should just wait for it to rush me, and then I'll just stab it over and over again. And hope the lightning goes off. Does it not rush me? Oh my god, that's so annoying. Stupid bubbles make you rise. What if I go behind it? This fish is really dumb. What a stupid fish. Huh? What? What? Wait, what happened? Why did I get sent back? I didn't touch anything. Whoa, what the hell happened? Huh, I guess it's a bug or something. It's a convenient bug, I'll give it that. Enter? Ooh, secret. Was that just money? Oh shit! I'm pretty sure it's a bug. Wait, did I save? Since killing the fish? Not that the fish was hard. Alright, I didn't save. RNG! Oh yeah, RNG. That's so convenient. I love it. It was green money or something. Yeah, I'm gonna save first. Wait, was the save here? Where was the save? The hitbox is the mouth. When it opens it up, there's a flashing red thing inside its mouth. But if you use lightning, I guess lightning just hurts it regardless. That's why it's OP. There's probably an actual lightning spell they're supposed to use on it. But I think this thing is just an option, I guess. Okay, so what the hell is this? What's the point of this? I still can't- wait, maybe I can jump up, I just need to jump well. I'm pretty sure I can't. Wait, what if I hold down jump? And then jump on the fish? Huh. Okay, well, that worked. No, that was a mistake. I don't actually know how I did it, the boosting jump. It's kind of a fluke, I just mashed. I mean, I had to do it for the other room, the secret room in the previous area, one of the previous areas. But this time it's a bit harder, because it's not stationary. I don't know if this is actually intentional. This is so stupid. It's so weird. If that's actually intentional, like, it's asking you to take a bunch of damage and hope the RNG works out. Oh my god, I didn't jump back in time. I mean, I think I pressed right a bit too soon. Damn it, this is so annoying. It's just so unintuitive. God. Holy shit, come over here. Wow. Wow. Wow, that's awesome. Holy shit, I really hope that's not intentional. That's some pretty awful game design. Ah! that might kill me. Wait, was there another enter here? Never mind, not gonna check. What the hell? Okay, that's really derpy. It's just sitting there. Wasn't there something about blue eyes? Dragon with a blue eye or something? Oh! White orb! Holy shit, white orb! Why is the music so loud again? It just, I don't know, maybe it just seems really loud all of a sudden. I just gotta turn it down. It's distracting. 68%, that's pretty good. Ooh, sushi! Sushi? Nice, gives you extra health. Getting back is gonna be a problem, yes. Especially with that stupid fish jumping part. Is there another, there's no more areas up top, I think. Oh my god, I blame that stupid snake. I was just staring at the snake. Did I save? I saved the sushi, right? Okay, good. Alright. The snake will not distract me this time. Part I probably can't just blindly run through it. Hmm. I don't use a cam because I don't like giving away personal information. I try and limit the personal information I give out. That includes, like, where I am, who I am. If that makes sense. You didn't miss anything. I'm just trying to make it back without dying. Okay, I think I'm in the clear. Are you serious? Why does this block appear now and it didn't before? I knew it wasn't RNG. Oh my god. Okay, so if you hit this, and then you hit this. That is not intuitive at all. Oh my god, that's so stupid. It's pretty dumb. Okay, I'm rushing to the save point. I'm gonna check one more time. I don't think there's anything to the right, but I'm just gonna check one more time. Use the game's mechanics, the unintentional mechanics, but I guess it worked out. Okay, there's something here. Alright, I am getting out of here. I don't like this place. I still need 10k though. 10k to, what is it, buy that item. That's creepy. I'm gonna try going to the bottom side now, see if I can swim through it. Is it here, or is it to the left? I think it was to the left. Wait. Damn, my memory of this area is really bad. I'm pretty sure it's to the left. This is the exit to the castle. Pretty sure, yeah. Oops! That was a mistake. Whoa, another snake. snake woman. Soul Blazer. I wonder if that shields you. This actually looks really cool. Ooh, it kills it? I never tested other magic, but physical attacks don't seem to hurt that thing. It could be because of the range problem and being on the ground. Alright, back to the warp, which is up there. Damn it! I have to go all the way back? I have to go all the way back, don't I? Fuck. Oh my god, that was bad. That was really bad. That was so dumb. I'm just gonna ram into everything. Should I bother saving? There's a save point over here somewhere. Yeah, I'm gonna save. It's a really long walk. Pretty cool attack. It's a homing missile. Not really. It's for missiles! Alright, it's back over here. Actually, it might be closer if I warp to the, Oh! Wait, no, never mind. There's no warp to the forest. Wow, there's no warp to the forest. That's pretty shitty. Wait, is this the right way to, Ruth's? I think it is. I think her home is in the forest. I'm actually curious about this. Okay, it's not actually a cave. It looks like a cave. It's to the left once I drop down. Okay, yeah, to the left. Whoa, when you knock the spider down, it does that? Freaky. All right, Ruth. I think it was up here, not below. Actually, is there anything below that I can actually access now? That I couldn't before? Pretty sure this is where she is. Killing myself getting there. Oh my god, the troll face place. Damn it, I forgot! The moment I fell, I knew it. It was that troll face place. No! I messed up my jump, whoops. Yeah, I'm getting back to Ruth right now. Damn it. I'm not even at Ruth yet, and I'm already just dying over and over again. How powerful she is. What am I doing? I'm not fighting Ruth, I don't have to die 50 times. Which one was it? Was it top middle or bottom middle? She better give me something really, really good. Like, stupidly good. She gives you nothing. Ah! It doesn't do anything! Okay, yet. It doesn't do anything yet, I should say. I hate this game. What was down here? The hand pushes you- oh, it's just a chest. Okay, yeah, it throws you back to the entrance. Alright, well, Yeah, I guess that's that. There's no warp here either, so I have to run all the way back to the cave. I think the warp in the cave is like halfway through it. Plus I have to climb. It's so annoying. She is an optional boss. It's like last night all over again. Just come back here over and over again. Deja vu. That was really suspicious. I was thinking for a sec, why does it look like that? The other trees don't look like that. I guess it's a good thing I died, so I could check that again. Probably isn't anything, is it? Okay, good. Oh, the museum! I can go to the museum now. Hold on, I gotta do that. Curious. Huh, okay. Okay, where was the museum? Is it here? I've only seen one red spider, and that was the one that we just passed by. I think. That's it? Come on! That's so boring! Okay, I'm guessing these are enemies from the game. I don't remember seeing the lion head. Or is that a vampire? I don't think I've seen this, or this, or this. Wait, which one was this? Is that the boss? The weird looking eyeball boss? That's not the same as the derpy snake, is it? Huh. What the hell are those? I hate this game. Wait, what is this? Oh. Wow, that's so cool. Let's see, I made it over here? Yeah, I made it- no. Oh, this is new, okay. I made it here. Where was the area with the double jump necessary? Was that one of the caves? Was it this place? Don't remember. Okay, I'm actually gonna stop here tonight.